sore afterwards. Gregory, Gretchen, Samantha. Who do we have down here? I don't see your name on there. Jessica, Jamie. A few of you have reached out to me too in email just to say certain things or on Instagram. I love to hear from you, so don't be shy on doing that. You're free to reach out to me. I have Instagram live classes that are free also, and they're all donation based. So I'm giving back to charities on my channels as well. So if you love the workouts and you wanna do more than the two a week, there's a lot of ways to continue to do that. My Instagram handle is my name, which is Holly Rillinger. We've had a lot of attendance in the past here, so I'm looking forward to it again. And last week's winner for the Nike gift card, drumroll please. Vanessa, correct me if I'm wrong, is Annie. I didn't get her last name. Before that, we had Gretchen as a winner. We had Carly.
Yes, Annie, and I think she's here with us today. Yeah.
Awesome. I want to see that sweet swag you get from Nike. Rob, you ready to go? All right. I think when we last talked here, Rob, I promised you an EMOM every minute on the minute. We're going for it today. We went from an AMRAP to an EMOM. So if you've never done an EMOM before, it sounds like a mythical creature. It's not.
It can be.
It can be. You can hallucinate and begin to see mythical creatures. Let's see. What time is it? Is it about 3 after? It's 1 after. Let's give everybody just another minute. We're up to about 70 people right now. In the meantime, I'll just introduce myself in case it is your first workout of the series. My name is Holly Rillinger. I am a Nike master trainer. I'm an author, and I'm the creator of a method called Lifted that combines meditation and training. The two seem like very different disciplines, and they mesh together very well in a workout. The reason I came up with this workout is I'm a former professional basketball player. I'm 5'4", which, if you don't know, is very short for a professional basketball player. And I learned very quickly that it was just as important to be strong mentally as it was to be physically. So we're gonna work on not just our biceps, our quads, our glutes, we're gonna work on our mental muscle as well. We're gonna start with a 5-minute guided meditation. The only thing I ask you to do is just try to keep your eyes closed for 5 minutes, see what happens. For a lot of us type A people, the meditation can be the hardest part of the class. It will get easier though. We're gonna work out for about 30 minutes. We're gonna work ourselves up into what I call a 10 out of 10. That's gonna be your maximum effort. And then immediately we'll sit down into a meditation, and that's where the chaos to calm comes in. So pay attention to that moment. There's a lot of magic in that moment. We're gonna offer a lot of modifications. My fiance back here, this is Jennifer. She has a lower back injury. So she'll be doing a lot of the modifications. So if you follow her, for any modifications, don't worry, I'll make it really clear, and I'll be doing a lot of the regular movements. So, fist bump if you're ready to go. Everybody ready? Let's do it. Hi, Samantha. Hi, Jamie. Hi, Jessica. Good to see you again, Gretchen. And just one more reminder, if you're just checking in right now, we got a lot more people with the videos on today. We have a $100 gift card that we are giving away to anybody that keeps their screen on for the entire workout. Hello to Jen Pilates, hello to Don, hello to these other people that I know and have seen from weeks past. And then Vanessa, you'll just kind of let me know if our music levels need to be adjusted at all, but today we're gonna just play our playlist right through the Zoom. So let's take a nice deep breath right here. And let's get started. So the most important thing is we're gonna get into a comfortable position here. And Valerie, or Vanessa, if you'll just give me a thumbs up if the music is on and at a good level. Great, okay. Right away, sitting down, we like to think about meditating as this position, but if there's anything that's uncomfortable for you there, if you wanna be on your knees, if you wanna straighten your legs, you wanna put your hands on the ground behind you, just be in a position that's alert. So not laying down, getting sleepy. Let's take a big breath here, and on the exhale, let's start to close our eyes. Just shutting our eyes can bring a little bit more calm, shutting off one of our senses. I want you to begin to notice your breath. Let's start to notice our inhale and our exhale. Practice of mindful meditation is just what it says. It's being mindful. It's being in the present moment. A good way of thinking about it is instead of driving the car, you're sitting on the side of the street and you're watching cars go by. So if you can think of a time where you've been engulfed in a thought, you've been taken almost for a ride about anything or everything, a scenario, a conversation, a prediction, a worry, a regret, just in this fantasy land of a thought, that's when you're in the car. You're enmeshed in a thought. When you're on the side of the street, there's thoughts that just go by. You let them go as easily as they come. So you realize you're having a thought about your 2 o'clock meeting. The moment you realize you're thinking about that, you let it go. When we just start meditating, at the beginning, our mind is very lazy. It doesn't want to be disciplined. It wants to think what it wants to think, when it wants to think it, how long it wants to think it for. So every time you let go of one of those thoughts, think about repetition, discipline, strengthening that muscle, the mind. When you let go of that thought, the easiest thing to bring your attention to is your breath. The one thing you do every single moment of your entire life. Go ahead and take a deep breath right here. On your next exhale, open up your eyes. So even if you did nothing else today, you accomplished something today. That 5 minutes of being mindful of your breathing. Okay, we're gonna spend the next 5 minutes just warming up. So follow me. Jen's gonna give you all kinds of modifications. This first movement is called a elbow dolphin move, okay? An elbow plank dolphin, okay? So check it out. You're gonna come into an elbow plank, all right? Your hands can be flat on the ground, or you can have your fists. You're gonna start to walk yourself up, and then you're gonna walk yourself right back down, okay? Jen can go on her hands if she wants to do that here. It's gonna make it a little bit easier. Walk it up, and then walk it right back out. Okay, so either way, the elbows are going to be a little bit harder because it's challenging you to get a little bit of mobility in those shoulders. I'm going to start to set the timer here. We got 45 minutes. We are just getting started. Get excited. Nice. Now inhale, exhale. When things are new, when things are difficult, a lot of times we realize halfway in, wow, I've been holding my breath. It's a natural reaction to a challenge or a difficult situation, not just working out, but life. You know, we end up holding our breath. So think about your breath right now helping you. Your inhale, your exhale can help you through these new movements. Good, everybody. We got 20 more seconds. If you're really flexible like Jen, she can walk herself all the way up. Oh, I can too. What do you mean? I can walk myself right back up. Take it in, take it up. Good, you got 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, everybody. Let's stand ourselves up to our feet. We're gonna do something called a lateral hip opener. Now, here's what I want you to do. I want you to get down into a side plank. A side lunge, all right? From here, you're gonna pretend like there's a ceiling over your head. You're gonna shift your weight over to that other side. So just kind of shimmying yourself side to side. One leg straight at any moment. You're gonna stay low. If you need to take your hands down on the side to give yourself a little bit of balance, that's fine. But again, pretend like there's something right above your head, so you're having to stay really low in that side-to-side movement, and you're gonna start to feel those hips just start to open up. If you got really tight hips, you might not be as low as Jen or myself. Jen's really low on these. She's got very flexible hips. We got 10 more seconds right here. Quads are gonna start to fire up too naturally. Good, you got 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, just let it all go. Shake the legs out, let it all go. Woo! All right, we're gonna do some tap backs with the legs. We're gonna start to kick those feet up. Heel kicks, all right? So you're tapping them right in the back there, kicking those heels up, hitting those hands. From the side right here, just start to elevate the heart rate just a little bit. Now let's take our hands in front. Now your knees are gonna start to tap your hands, getting some high knees here. Now let's just react. It's gonna either be high knees or heels. Heels, take it back. Modification is just kicking it back like this, or just bringing the knees up. High knees, heels. High knees, heels, high knees, heels. Nice work, awesome work, everybody. All right, take that breathless moment. Let's take it right down to the mat. We're gonna do single leg glute bridges. We did this in my lifted class this morning too. So if any of you are joining from the lifted class, it's gonna be a bit of a repeat. Now check it out. One leg is up in the air. My foot is flexed, not pointed. I want to pretend like I'm going to push my heel and make a print on the ceiling, just like that. We're going to do this for 30 seconds on the right side and 30 seconds on the left side. Here we go. 30-30. Jen's trying to get some height here. She's working that glute on the grounded leg. So try to get that hip off the ground. Hamstrings engaged, you're gonna feel a little bit of hamstring, but I want you to really focus on squeezing that glute. You have 15 seconds, and then we're gonna switch legs. No rest in between, we're gonna go right into it. 10 seconds, keep going. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Simply switch sides here. Here we go. You can use your hands to give you a little bit of balance on the sides. Reach up. Good, we're halfway on this side. We got 15 seconds left. Squeeze that booty. 10 seconds. Woo, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's take it back to the top. We're gonna do everything in the warm-up 2 times. So here's the thing, if you didn't do the shoulder, the elbow plank before, maybe give it a try this time, see if you can do it, okay? Ben's gonna do the modification. I'm gonna do the regular one. Let's go. Really pull that belly button into your spine. Try to get those hips nice and high. You're gonna get a little bit of stretch in the hamstring. Drop down into that plank. Hold it just for a moment. Woo! I really feel the stretch in the hamstrings when I'm doing it on the elbows. Not so much when I'm up on my hands, but this really challenges me to use my body and stretch those hamstrings. You got 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left, we're gonna go into that lateral hip opener one more time. And trust me, you're getting a workout with your legs when you're staying in that low crouched position for 45 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Nice job, everybody, jump it up. Shake it out. I want you to start it in a side lunge and see how low you can get. And then shift the body weight over. It's like you're a ninja. Side to side. Stay low. Nice wide stance. Pushing your booty back behind you. Use your breath. I find it easier to get my hands out in front of me, locking them in front like this. I give my upper body a little bit of a stability when I do that. Good. Nice team. We got 15 more seconds. Stay low. Stay low. Woo. 8 seconds left. Don't let up yet. Don't let up. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it right back up. Remember, you're keeping your feet on the ground if you're not doing dynamically, or you're lifting the feet up off the ground. We got 60 seconds of heel taps and high knees. All right, ready? Let's go heel first. Go. Tap those heels. Get it up in the back. High knees. Heels. High knees. Knees. Ooh, that's called a head fake. That is called a head fake. Who fell for it? Heels. Woo! Come on, come on, come on. High knees. Yeah, 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 yeah. Good, Isabella. That's it, Rob. Heels. Heels, Rob. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Let's take it back down to the ground. Last set of single leg glute bridges. We're gonna do them just a little bit differently this time, okay? Oh my God, Leanne, I saw your kid just tackle you. That was awesome.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I want you to go up for 2, pulse for 2. 1, 2, okay? Up for 2, 1, 2, pulse for 2. 1, 2. Yes, up for 2, pulse for 2, up for 2, pulse for 2. Good, now let's just hold it up. Let's pulse it up for 10 seconds. Pulse like you're pulsing that heel to the ceiling. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Shake it out. Switch sides. Up for 2, 2 full ones, pulse for 2. Pulse, pulse, 2 full, 2 pulses. Let's pulse it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Nice work, everybody. All right, everybody jump up to your feet. We're gonna get 60 seconds. We're going from a jog to a run to a sprint, and then we're gonna head into our strength portion of the day. 10 minutes of strength, 10 minute EMOM coming up, okay? Jog, that means we're going about a 3 to 4 out of 10, okay, ready? Let's go, 10 seconds right here. Save a little bit of room. Jen's running around the pool. She doesn't like this running in place situation. Woo, 10 more seconds. Out of jog. Then we're gonna go to that intermediate state where we crank it up just a little bit, but we're leaving a little bit for that sprint. Ready? All right, go. pick up that pace just a little bit. Woo! Start thinking about how you can progress what you're doing right now and how you can maintain that for the next 20 seconds. We're gonna go there in 5 seconds. 3, 2, go. Turn on the jets. Let's go, let's go, let's go. High knees, everything you got. Like you are sprinting to a finish line. Yes, Gregory, yes, Samantha. That's it, Marissa. Come on, Ashley, nice, Claudine. Keep going, Delia. Nice, Jessica, you got 5 seconds. 4, Stellan, 3, John, 2, Amy, 1, Annie, and done. Quick fist bump, everybody. Great job. Grab that sip of water. Let's set up our strength portion. All right. So, catch your breath. Here's a good thing about the next 10 minutes. You're not gonna be breathless for any of it, all right? We're gonna just work on strength. We're gonna start with a single leg deadlift. Here's what it looks like. I want you to think about your body like a pendulum, all right? One leg down, you're reaching forward as this back leg goes back, and then you're driving your hips forward, squeezing that booty. If you have weights, you're gonna let those weights pull you down and then drive the hip forward, okay? Single leg, 60 seconds. All right, so decide whichever leg you're gonna do first is fine. We're gonna go right to the other side in a moment. All right, let's get ready, set, here we go. Reach forward, drive the hip forward. Reach forward, drive. It's like an airplane right here. My leg is going back towards the back wall. My hands are reaching to the front wall. It's okay to lose your balance a few times, it happens. Reach forward, drive it forward. Modification is your arms can go back with your legs. This is a highly accessible movement, meaning even with a lot of injuries, there's no bending at the knees right here. There's no spinal flexion. It's really a movement that most of us can do. We got 15 more seconds. That grounded leg should be firing up right here. 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Shake it out a little bit. Notice the difference, how they feel. Let's go to the other side. That's gonna be my left side. It is my weaker side. I'm less stable. We all have better sides. Take a deep breath. We go in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Lots of focus right here. You're gonna feel this in your hamstring and in your glute. It helps to have a place in front of you that you keep your eyes focused on. Likely a spot on the ground, maybe 3 feet in front of you. Keep your gaze right on that spot. We got 15 seconds. As you balance on that leg, you should really feel that glute and that hamstring fire up. You got 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, everybody. Let's give those legs a little bit of a break. We're gonna use the core and our upper body here. Jen's gonna do a modified version of this. We're gonna get a push-up in, just like this. Push up. We're gonna roll over to our feet and get a side plank. Same thing on the other side. Roll over, get a side plank. Modification, knees down, roll over, okay? We're gonna do 1 minute, alternating sides. Let's go, me and you, here we go. See if you can nail that landing on each side. Really focus on that balance, don't rush through it. Try to make it really pretty. Nice, John Adams. Yes, Jamie, right out there in the sunshine. That's it, Cambria, Sarah, Kaplan, beautiful job right there.
Good, Amanda. Kristen Booth, great job. You got 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. All right. This one's going to be a test of will right here. We're going to go down into a 30-second squat hold. All right? That's all we're going to do. We're going to sit down low, and we're going to hold it. Let's get right here. Ready? Set. Go down. Hands are in front of you. Pretend like you're holding something right in front. Keep that booty nice and low. Stay low. Woo! 10 seconds down. We got 20 to go. Start to pulse it out here. Pulse it out. Tiny little movements here. This is truly mind over matter. Of course you can hold this. Of course you can. Is it uncomfortable? Yeah, really uncomfortable. Keep going. You got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Woo!
Challenge for the second round. If you have anything that you could hold in front of you and hold it for that 30 seconds, that's your next challenge, okay? Let's take it from the top here. All right, single leg deadlift. Get that one on the ground. We're gonna increase the music just a touch. All right, Vanessa, you're gonna have to let me know if that's too loud. Here we go, single leg deadlift. Ready, set, go. Second time through, see if you can nail it right here. Let's get it. Imagine coming out of this so toned, foreign toned, not quarantined, foreign toned. Let's go. You got 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Shake out that leg a little bit. Go right to that other side. Then I have some makeshift weights here with sand in it. I'm going to show you how to use the weights to do it. Here we go. Keep that balance. Notice that hamstring. Pay attention to the muscle that you're using when you're doing each exercise. Woo! Losing your balance is okay. This is my good side too. Slight bend in the knees. Don't lock that knee out. Oh, we got 10 seconds. I'm gonna get 2 good ones in. Adding away makes a difference. Yeah, great job, everyone. Woo! Take a quick breather. Going straight back to that push-up, to that side plank. Gretchen has the music. We looking good on it? Woo! All right, awesome, awesome, awesome. I always love the feedback on the music, too. Thanks. All right, here we go. Push-up, side plank. 1 minute total. Ready, set. You're halfway right there. Let's go, Stellan. Yes, Amy McGuire. That's it, Delia. Jessica, great form. Lauren, good workout, buddy. Nice, buddy. Nice, Ashley. 15 seconds left right here. 15 seconds left. Great job, Claudia. Celeste, Lenny. Good job, Kelly and Taylor, Charlotte. 5 seconds left. 4, Laura. 3, Nicole. 2, Heather. 1, and done. Nice work. Amanda, how we doing over there? You good? All right. Let's go right back down into that squat and hold. All right. Like I asked you before, I'm going to challenge you. If you have a weight, pick it up. We'll go down in that squat. This time for 40 seconds. 10 seconds down, 30 to go. Woo! Everybody still, everybody looks good. Halfway. Stay down there, start to give a little pulse. Little pulse. 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 Stay with it, stay with it. Don't stand up, we're looking at 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Woo! Yes, Mom! Nice job, everyone. Woo! All right. We're going to the sea, Mom. A mythical creature. So here's what's up. Two movements. Jump squats. If you're not jump squatting, you are squatting. All right, no jump in it. Second movement, a goddess sit up. All right, soles of your feet go together. You're going down and up. If you have a lower back injury like Jen, you're going to do reverse crunches instead. 10 and 10, okay? Every minute on the minute, you do 10 jump squats, 10 sit ups. You have as much rest that's left in the minute. Minute two, we start on the dot again. So if you only have 10 seconds of rest, that's all you got. You got 30? You got 30, all right? Let's go! You ready? We are gonna sweat. Rob, I'm giving you what you asked for. He said, bring it, I want more, I want more. He didn't really say that. All right, top of the minute. Get ready. Get set. 3, 2, 10 squats, 10 sit-ups. Hit it! Woo, we're at 28 seconds. 28, 32, 33, 34, 35. You got your 10 squats, your 10 sit-ups, and then you rest. Then you rest. Okay, 10 squats, 10 sit-ups, then you rest. We'll start again on minute two. That's in 10 seconds. So all you're doing is 10 and 10, and then you're resting. Next round in 3, 2, 1, go. Cruising around the West End, no Netflix and chill, that's dead. But it goes like, every day you ride with your friends. But it goes like, I don't need your money for my rent. But it goes like, 8 or 9 out of 10. But it goes like, call to your Wi-Fi again. Woo! 30 seconds. Try to stay consistent with where you finish. Meaning, I give you that 30-second cue, right? You finish just after it. See if you can maintain that pace throughout the whole series. You want to grab a weight, make it a little bit more intense. You can put that in your hand for the sit-ups. You can do that for the squats. Third round in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's hit it, squad. Go. Everybody loco. I was dropping off the man there in the polo. Down with the man there in the polo. I could make a honey give away your last polo. And I stay show, yo. You know how it goes. What the girls like? I know what boys like. I know what they want. What the girls like? I know what boys like. I know what they want. What the girls like? I know you want the good thing. I know what boys like. I know what they want. Woo! Keep going. That's 35 seconds. I was a little slow on that one. Not gonna be slowed down though. 35 seconds, that means we got 20 seconds to rest from right here. We are going into, woo, that fourth round. Let's go. Four, three, two, one, go. 30 seconds. We're four rounds in. Four in. Doing eight rounds. Eight rounds. We're four in. We got four to go. Take a deep breath. If you're with me, give me a quick fist bump. I know it's hard. I know it's gritty. We can do it. Woo! Up in five, four, three, two, one, go! That was my fastest round yet. Yeah, Rob, I see you. Yeah, Amy. Yeah, Kristen. Yeah, Gretchen. Yeah, Annie. John, Stellan, Amanda. Woo, feels good to get it done fast. Get a little bit of rest. Take a deep breath. Christina, Isabella, Annie. We're up in 8 seconds. You got five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Sweaty as me. Dahlia, you ready? Greg, you ready? You got it. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We got one single round after this one. One single round left. You're at 20 seconds right now. I see you, Stellan. I see you, Christina. Tell you when that 30 mark is. Right now, 30. Woo, catch your breath. Catch your breath. All right, last round. But here's what we're doing, Leanne. We're doing jump squats for the entire minute. This is your 10 out of 10. I think I read Leanne's lips, and I think it said, what? What the hell? Okay, you ready, guys? 3, 2, 1, go. We got 20 seconds of jump, I'm sorry, 60 seconds of jump squats. All the way through. Come on, let's get it. Okay. 60 seconds, all the way. This is your 10 out of 10. This is your maximum effort right here. This is everything you got. There are supposed to be moments right now where you think, I don't know if I can do it. Keep going. We got 30 seconds left. 30 left. Seconds left. 15 seconds left. Keep going. 10 seconds from here. Do it, Isabella. Get down low, Christina. Yes, Leanne. Get it down. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Have a seat. Collapse on the ground. Do whatever you got to do right now. Breathe. Take all that breathlessness, take all that energy. Close your eyes. all that chaos and follow your way back to calm through your breath. Notice your heartbeat settle, notice your breathing settle. Notice the way your skin feels. Heard people talk about a runner's high before. State that runners can get into where everything feels effortless, there's clarity, there's creativity. It's a high. Adrenaline, effort, sweat. There's no shortcut to it. You have to get there through a little bit of pain, a lot of effort, stamina, endurance. What's this feeling? Clarity. For most people, this second meditation is far easier than the first one. Sit down to that first meditation with a buzz from the outside in, things that are happening to us in our lives. Second time we sit down, it's a buzz from the inside out, something we're in control of, something we can create anytime we need it. We're going to let this next breath be a little bit bigger, deeper, and on that next exhale, open up your eyes, notice how you feel, notice if your state's a little bit different, and then we're going to head right into a little bit of mobility work. It's already 45 after, so we'll head into the cool down after that if any of you need to go. Totally okay. But let's head into a little bit of mobility that's going to help your body already naturally recover from these intense workouts. So let's go ahead and step up to our feet here. Okay, first thing we're going to do is, you can stand next to me, Jen. Jen's going to go down onto her knee, and I'm going to hold my knee above the ground. So I'm going to take a big step in a high lunge. Jen can take her knee all the way to the ground. And from here, I'm going to reach over my knee. All right, I'm going to start to feel a stretch through my body here. All right, then I'm going to come back to that standing position. Then I'll come back down to the knee. All right, I'm going to go opposite here. Stretch over. Back to center. Take a step back.
again. Over that knee, you'll see that full body from your hip flexor up through your side body, into your lats, nice stretch. Take it back up. Good. Take another step. Good, back to center. Let's go one more each side. Take it back to center. Back to center. Nice work. Awesome job right here. All right, we've done these a few times. We're just gonna do a pigeon on this one. I want you to step forward with your hands, like walk yourself out into a high plank. We're gonna take our right knee forward, and we're just gonna sit here for a moment. So if you notice, my shin is right in front of me. All right, I'm just gonna try to settle in here. If you're really tight, you're gonna notice that hips far off the ground. From here, you can just stay here. You can start to walk yourself forward onto your forearms, keep your head down. Take a couple breaths here. Go ahead and release. Stick your hands back to the ground. We're going to get out of this the same way we got in it. Tuck that back toe under. Take it back. Switch. Same thing, get that foot in front of you. You can untuck that toe in the back if you'd like. You can go over, forward, get a nice stretch into that glute. We did a lot of jumping today. We did a lot of glute work today. This is really nice. Ease up that tightness for the rest of the day. Come out of it the same way we got into it. Hands are on the ground here. We're just gonna shift our body into a down dog from here, okay? So just shift the body back, press the heels into the ground, drop the head, nod the head yes, shake it no, flutter your lips a little bit, let everything go. And then let's tiptoe our toes all the way up to our hands. Take a big breath up, big inhale. And then exhale our hands back down to our sides here. Jen's gonna take us through a couple stretches right here, just maybe 2 to 3 minutes. I hope all of you enjoyed. Kelly said that's the best quarantine workout I've done so far. Thank you for the mind-body connection. I gotta tell you, you don't know how much that means to me. I'm really trying to do my best to deliver something to help people out there. So really, thank you so much for that. It really means a lot to me. Jen's doing a nice quad stretch right here. Thank you, Kenneth. Appreciate it. You're welcome, Jessica. Hope you have a wonderful day. So we still have 3 sessions left in this series together. You can catch Jen, she's now in a hip flexor stretch. She's got her knee on the back there. She's leaning forward. Take a hand down, lift that knee up off the ground. 3 sessions left. I hope all of you will join them. I do have a free Instagram live class tomorrow at 8 a.m., which is donation-based, meaning donate to a charity. Tomorrow's gonna be the Go Project. But we'd love to see all of you there. If you have any pictures from today, tag me. Let me know what your experience was like. Let's stay in touch beyond this quarantine workout. Flash wants to stretch too. Is that your dog? Oh, it's Flash. Wait, I gotta look for you, Kristen. So many people here. Hey, oh wait, hi. Is that a puppy? Hi, puppy. Or is it a cat? It's a cat. It's a cat. It's a cat. Awesome. Check Jen out. Uber flexible. That's not what I look like when I do that. Here we go. Last stretch here. Jen's going to drop down into a nice hip flexor stretch. What's up, Jen Pilates?
You're welcome, Arpy. Totally welcome. Nice lower back and hip opener on this one. You can tell she's a yogi. Excellent. Well, we're right here at the end here. I want everybody just to have a seat. Let's wrap it up. I like to do something called bottling it up. If you could take this feeling right now and you could bottle it up and take a sip of it later, I think we'd all do that. So take a nice big breath in. Reach your hands over your head on the inhale. Exhale, hands to heart, back and into yourself. There's three things I hope you take away from my workouts. I hope you leave feeling a little bit clearer, a little bit stronger, a little bit happier. Hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful day. If you want an extra workout, 8 a.m. free on Instagram tomorrow morning, be sure to reach out to me and tell me how your experience is, and I will see all of you on Monday at 9 a.m. again. So thank you, everybody, and good luck with the Nike gift card. So many of you kept your video on today. I appreciate that so much. Bye, Jamie. Bye, everyone. Bye, Heather. You're welcome. Bye, Amy. Bye, Laura. Bye, everyone. Bye, Vanessa. Bye, Rob. Bye, Stellan.
Bye, Holly. Thanks. Have a great week. We'll see you Monday.
Awesome. Bye, Vanessa. Bye, everyone. Bye, Lauren.